Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about least count. We will cover here definition and equation of least count, how to find out least count of ruler, protractor, stopwatch and vernier calipers. What is the least count of a measuring device? The smallest value that can be measured by the measuring instrument is called as least count. In this ruler, this is a centimeter scale, and we can measure the smallest length this much. So the value of the smallest division, this smallest division, is called as least count. So how to find out value of this smallest division? We use the formula scale reading divided by number of divisions. So suppose for this centimeter scale from 0 to 1 centimeter, the scale reading is 1 centimeter, and this scale reading is divided into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 divisions. So 1 centimeter is divided into 10 divisions. So we got 1 centimeter divided by 10, that equals 0.1 centimeter. So 0.1 centimeter is the least count of this centimeter scale. Here in this ruler we can see the other side, there is an inch scale also. Let's find out the least count of this inch scale. So we have to figure out the length of this smallest division, this length. So for that we will take a bigger reading, like from 0 to 1 inch. This is 1 inch, and this 1 inch is divided into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 divisions. So 1 inch is divided into 8 divisions, that equals 0.125 inch. So this is the least count of this inch scale. Let's do the same thing for another example. Like here is a protractor, and we have to figure out the least count of this protractor, means this length. So for that, let's take a bigger reading, like from 0 to 10. So 10 degree is divided into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 divisions. That equals 1 degree. So 1 degree is least count of this protractor. Now the same way we can find out the least count of this stopwatch. So for this, this is 0 and it's 5. So from here to here it's 5 seconds, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is divided into 5 divisions. That equals 5 divided by 5, that is 1 second. So 1 second is the value of 1 division, or 1 second is the least count of this stopwatch. Let's take vernier calipers. Vernier calipers was invented in 1631 by French mathematician Pierre Vernier. This device is used to measure internal and external diameter of several objects. Vernier calipers has two scales. First scale is, you can see this longer scale. This is called as main scale. And another scale, that this one from here to here, this is a smaller scale. And this scale is called as vernier scale. So formula to find out least count of vernier caliper is least count of main scale divided by number of divisions on vernier scale. So just keep in mind there are two scales. First is main scale and second is vernier scale. So first we have to find out least count of main scale. That's here. This centimeter scale. Here it is written as centimeter. So this scale is centimeter. From 0 to 1, it is 1 centimeter scale reading, and this scale reading is divided into 10 divisions here. So we got 0.1 centimeter, which is the least count of main scale. So we just plug in the value here. 0.1 centimeter is least count of main scale divided by number of divisions on vernier scale. So there are 20 divisions. This will give you 0.005 centimeter. This is the least count of vernier calipers. You can convert this value into millimeter also. You know, 1 centimeter equals 10 millimeters. So you need to multiply this value by 10. So this will become 0.05 millimeter. I hope you understand least count now. If you have any questions, please ask your questions in the comment box given below. Thank you.